Our fall fundraiser is right around the corner.
God, it was so close. Try one more time.
Okay. Okay.
So, okay, let me roll.
Okay, wait. How do you want me to start it?
If you were
with us last year. Okay. Yeah.
Hang on. Okay.
And dance till our heart's content.
Perfect.
Okay.
Now let's talk about all the different things.
Okay. Okay. He's getting bored.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah, it's okay. All to support the horses of Equine Voices.
Not bad.
Counting?
Yes.
He's getting bored.
Yeah.
Thanks to our donors, we had an amazing array of silent item.
Okay. It's all right.
Thanks to our donors, we had an array of amazing silent auction
items. Wait. I don't need you to do that again. Jan's going to fix something. What I'm thinking is, I want you to talk a little bit more about, because we don't know BJB as a country guy. That'll work.
Does this work? I want it to be perfect.
Well, you didn't.
Yeah.
You didn't say he was a country artist. You just said national recording artist.
Should you say and his band?
Okay, that's good. Okay.
All right.
National recording artist.
Yep.
Okay.
Country.
Country. National. Country.
Yes.
All right. And he will help us and entertain us that evening and kick up our heels. I'm gonna have to do it again.
That's all right. National country recording artist.
National country recording artist.
Yep.
Okay.
I want to do it one more time.
Okay. I know I'm stuttering.
Just slow down a little bit. That's all you have to do.
All right. And we hope to see you there as well. Help us support the very horses that are in our care. I shouldn't have said very though.
Well, did she say Equine Voices?
No, she did not say Equine Voices, but I wasn't going to bust her on that.
No, bust me on it. We have to make it perfect.
Okay.
Of 2024. Hope to see you then.
That was money.
Was it? Make your reservation now because we will be selling out again for this event on October 22nd.
That was great except for the dog barking.
All right.
I could use that as the outtake.
I know. Tickets for this year's fundraiser are going fast. October 22nd, join us and book your reservation now.
Yeah, but you were, the only bad thing is you were so serious and then at the end you gave this cheesy fake smile, which looks like...
It was like a Ralphie smile.
It was very much a Ralphie smile.
You know what I'm talking about?
Christmas story.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. It's all about fun.
That's right.
Was that a cheesy smile again?
No, that wasn't bad. I'm just thinking maybe just give me a... So please get in contact with us.
We should say our website.
Yes.
Oh, but you always put it on there.
I always put it on there.
To make your reservation, please go to our website at equinevoices.org and you can order...
It's all right.
Okay, start over.
You're fine.
Okay. And do it fast because they're selling. Dumb.
Try it one more time. Just okay.
Your support helps the various horses in our care. No, wait. Blah, blah, blah. Thanks to your generous support, it helps us with our equine. Why am I having trouble with this one? Okay, wait. I got it.
Okay.
Thanks to your generous support, you are helping us save these beautiful animals.
That works. Try it one more time.
Okay.
I'm good with that.
Are you sure?
Yes. I can work with that. Okay, last one is, this one is the...
This is painful today.
I know it is. We should have served you some wine before we started.
Why not? I have the bottles right there in my cart.